This video will be a little of everything about the Rome segment of our European trip. It starts with a picture of Ostia, where we stayed in a mini apartment at the Best Western, a common USA hotel company. First, we got onto a bus for 20 minutes to the nearest metro station and then to the center of Old Rome. The focal point of our trip was the Vittorio Emanuele Monument, also known as the Altar of the Fatherland, named after the first king of the unified Italy. This is not the end yet, eto ni konets, but please take a second now and like this video and subscribe to me if you've not already done so. Of course, there was also the obligatory trip to a church. I'm not sure of the name of it, but it was, like all of the churches of Italy, very beautiful and inspiring.